Hello and welcome. This is mission number 3 for the A-10C red flag campaign in NTTR map. Let's go ahead and start our aircraft. We are going to be attriting a artillery convoy. If all goes well. And
pull up.
If ADC replies, that's all we need, actually. Come on. No. That's too bad. Oh yeah. One, two, five. No wonder they didn't reply. There you go. Left engine up and running. Start the right engine. Lock throttles together. Shut up, Beachberry, and everything else. VMU, where are you? Okay, now we should be on station at 16:07, which gives us not much time window. Set the anchor point. No. Do we have wind? Yes, we do have wind. That means that I have to enter these into my little helper, which is basically an Excel file. Speed, 2 meters per second from 80 degrees, then 3 from 108. It's an exact definition of a degree in angle, 114. Okay, now I have what I need. Lasty, wind, zero, oh shit. Yeah, lasty, wind, 00, 01, 02, no. Fuck, I'm pressing buttons left and right. Okay, 02. Next page, 07, 26, wind edit. And we are basically aligned. EGI, turn off navigation, APU, and request taxi.
2-1, request taxi to runway.
Alright, let's do exactly that while we edit our wind. Okay. And of course, temperature should be 24. Let's edit that as well. 24. And now we're ready. 27304. 24, 27308, 22, 27308, 20, 30106, 10 degrees, 307, 10 at minus 28, and we're done. We are ready to fly. Some burners there. They are. Whoops. It's the Uzi, I think. Maybe. Don't know. Okay. Right, almost set. Group ID 2, own ID 1. Don't go off track, please, because don't be a fucktard. Time is 48. That'll be hard to keep. Hey there, guys. Aren't you supposed to be providing seed for me? Maybe? Not complaining or anything, but think you should be. Never mind. Two's right behind me. Let's ask the ATC to take off. Right after we get past this area, which is left leg, upper leg. No, it's not leg, is it? It's basically parking.
Four, two, one. Request takeoff.
Come on, come on, come on. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I will take off. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's not kid ourselves, okay? Two runways. Let's do this, please. Yeah, I know. It's okay. Nobody cares. All lights gone, everyone. Yay! Here goes my cap. Good luck out there, boys. Okay, took you long enough. Yay! Oh, the afterburners. Rejoin. Don't make me tell you to rejoin.
Two, join up.
You asked for it.
Two, rejoin.
Okay. Let's go 10K and then 12. From waypoint 2. by the way. Go combat lines. Is that 6-6? Okay. Oh, you. You should be seen on my... No. There you are. The tornadoes. Full tank of gas again. Which is like, what? What are you doing? This is not an F-15. I don't really need that much. I'm gonna go ahead and make an estimate. Furthest point from me right now is 100 miles. Which means... that... I'm going to use about half of my fuel, maybe less, if I conserve it, seeing as I need to be at waypoint 5 in 10 minutes, 7-8 miles, wow.
Warning, autopilot.
That's not really doable, is it? Let's go straight to Marshall. And the mission briefing said desired speed 200 to 280. As required to push on time. Now, to push on time, I'll need a minus 7 minute. 7 minutes. I'm gonna have to somehow magically make 7 minutes appear. Actually, make that eight minutes. Yeah, you see, minus 8 minutes, 27 seconds to desired time. Wow. The real question is, would I have saved time by pumping out the excess amount of fuel I got? So I would be lighter, and oh yeah. By the way, let's go ahead and fence in because I don't really know what's gonna happen. I have GPU 12s. H's, D's. Why do I have H's? Fuck that. Whoops. You know what? I am going to do. And of course, rockets. Great. I'm gonna manually lace the targets. Still 7 minutes minus 8 minutes. Oh my god. I don't think that there's a scenario where I am on time for this. Or I just suck at flying the A-10. That could be a possibility as well. Let's dive. More speed. Come on. 5 minutes. More speed. I'm gonna have to go deep to be on time. 4 minutes, 4.5, 2, 7 to 6. Yeah. No matter what I do, I'm gonna be late 5 minutes, approximately. Shoo! Would I have saved time by pumping out the excess fuel? Or it doesn't matter because I'm gonna be late anyways. Maybe do this one some more and we'll see. Go above 15,000 and then sink to 10. Feel that that'll give me a few miles off the chip. A few seconds. So 4 minutes is the best I can do. Okay. Yeah, I should be there right about now. It would be nice to hear what the F-15s are doing, what the cap is doing. Why don't I hear radio chatter, by the way? Oh yeah, and there's JTAC available on the AM, actually, not the FM. Should I go straight to push? Because I'm only gonna be late 2 minutes if I go for push. You know what? Let's go for Bush. Three minutes. Here's the no-fly zone. I think that's the no-fly zone, yeah. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. They don't seem to be okay. F-16s are kind of moving. I'm gonna be kind of climbing up back to 12 and be on station at waypoint 5 because I don't like the look of that 15 radar contact. There you go. Okay, so I see the difference now. Why do I not hear radio chatter? I should be hearing people talking about shooting down stuff. Let's see. Nothing. Take off. That's all you did so far. You took off, and that's it. Now I'm curious. Let's see. So, ...15:49 takeoff. Dude, that's 5 minutes. 5 minutes to start the aircraft and take off. Wow. Mount Irish, Hawk 2 will then continue for nautical miles south of the farms and descend to 8,000. Approaching Fever, Hawk 2 will prepare fence and descend to 6,000. Steerpoint 8, Fever during transit speed. Steerpoint 8, Hawk 2 will check with an AVAC Reaper and field 8118144 VHMA for tasking. Self-prepared artillery. Okay. Guys. Guys. Okay, Mount Irish. We are passing Irish soon. This is Irish here. No. Where's Irish? Where's Irish? This is Irish. So get behind Irish. Okay. Oh, shut up. Okay. Thank you. So, if I understood correctly, we are going towards waypoint 7, where I think waypoint 8 was the descent 6000 at to waypoint 8. Okay, from waypoint 7 to waypoint 8, we are to contact JTAC Enfield 81 and be prepared to take orders, which is just what I do. Okay, there should be an F-15 flight around here, which is not possible. Well, according to the RWR, there should be. Alright, now we can call Hawk 2-1 passing Irish. Calling it. Four minutes. So, what's with me going first? Hello. That's not funny.
Altitude.
Yeah. Let's go 50. This is Rachel. And Colt 2 is our seed, but the problem is that I was already late, which means that either they were late or I was supposed to wait, but I didn't read anywhere that I was supposed to wait for even a second, so I didn't. And let's say 30 minutes.
Tasking. What do you have for us?
Okay. That didn't work. How about... A.M.
In field, 8-1. This is Hog 2-1-2. A-10. Papa, Bravo, 0-1-6-3 at 6,000. Armed with AGM-65H, AGM-65D, GBU-12, GBU-38. Rockets, 2,300. Cannon, playtime is 0, plus 30. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
You got good eyes, man. Des Reaper.
300 cannon. Time on station is 0 plus 15. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
My problem is that
Deli Bandit, 11 o'clock.
I almost shit.
Warning, autopilot. Pull up. Altitude.
What the shit? Okay. One more time. Because the first time I kind of crashed into the ground. Second time, DCS crashed. And this is the third time, I guess. Okay, we are over waypoint 6, which means almost at Irish, which also means I need to go low. Actually, 8,000 should be enough for now. some trees. Well, she'd better hurry. Just a second. Where was the JTAC? It is 144 VHM, VHF AM. Okay. That is after I leave waypoint 8, right? During transit to 2.8. Okay, so that means after I leave 2.7, I need to check in with JTAC. And by the way, waypoint 8 should be approached on 6,000 feet altitude. Now my only concern is that these guys should be doing seed before I'm going in, and if you look at the time, that is not happening. Meaning, and why is there an F-15 radar contact right in front of me again, like before? This is the point where we should call. I don't know what my call sign is. Shit. Hawk. Hawk 2 passing Irish. Strange. There's an F-15 contact on the RWR that makes zero sense. Also, why aren't they doing cap over here? They should be somewhere here. Or something. So where they mix go. Where did you go? Let's go primary. That's Rachel.
Port 4, passing Irish.
That's the... 2-1.
Overlord, Hog 2-1. Request bogey dope.
No? Nothing? Right, I am ready to copy.
Ready to copy.
Altitue, passing Irish.
Line is as follows. 1, 2, 3, NA. 6,000 feet, MSL. Column of vehicles, moving north. November, Bravo, 6, 4, 8, 6, 3, 0. No mark, no factor.
Warning, autopilot.
If you want this A-19, it's a bit down. West of Belgium Peak is down.
Advise when ready for remarks and further talk on. Ready to copy remarks.
Uzi 2, SA-19, west of Belgium Peak is down.
Request AGM 65H 4, SA-11, southwest 2-5, nautical. Final attack heading 0200. Wind 1-0.
Pull up.
3 meters per second.
Energy 2. Fence out.
2. Missile run. 8 o'clock. 2. Engage defensive. 2. Spike. 8 o'clock.
6. That was SA-11 is down. Bravo. 6-4-8-6-3-0. Final attack heading 0-0-0-2-0-0.
Dodge 1, fence in.
Dodge 2, fence in.
All right, now I just have to make. Okay, I just have to make my attack heading 0-0-0-2-0-0, and we'll be set. So basically, we have to attack the column from the front. Okay.
2, mud spike, 10 o'clock.
Let's see.
4, that's your port side, sweeping north.
Little bit more.
Dodge 2, IP running in.
Dodge 1, IP running in.
Hawk 2, IP running in. Rifle.
Dodge
rifle. Rifle. You know what you should do? Okay, I was a bit eager to do that, but you know what? It's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's cool. Let's do a GBU-12 run. Okay. Okay. Pickle. Shit, I forgot to turn that on. That'll miss. Most probably. Yep, it did. Never mind. Okay, latch on. Let's try this again, okay? Right.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
Oh shit. First one was dead on.
POG 2-1. POG 2-1-3. Units destroyed. Reattack is authorized.
All right, let's reattack. You know what? I'm gonna do a 270 and gain some speed, altitude while I'm doing that. And come in from the north.
Pull up, pull up.
One rocket left, three bombs and GB and the gun.
Pull up, pull up.
Targets of opportunity.
There's nothing there. Wait, where are you?
Engaging air defenses. Two, engaging target. Two, contact air defense target, 3 o'clock, or 2-9. Two, engaging air defenses.
Okay. Right.
Hog 2-1. Attack completed time.
2. Engaging target.
2. Join up.
2. Engaging air defenses. 2. Rejoin.
Okay. We are RGB. Towards Nellis. Well, I could go around following the waypoints, but I choose not to. Is that two? I don't see my wingman on the map. Not anymore, which is just not great. Okay, gun arm safe, master arm safe, laser TGP off. Maverick is already off. Let's go divert to Nellis. And because I don't like this part, I'll fast forward to landing.